Look who's here with us, Krishawn Hogan, and we made him put back on that number 80, that famous number 80. Coach Han, you ought to retire it, right? I mean, think he should retire that jersey?
I mean, if they want to, that's fine with me, but if somebody wants to wear it, that's great too.
Yeah, either way, we want to talk to you about the NFL Combine. It is on the doorstep.
Oh, yeah.
You've been working hard. Now, when you get in Lucas Oil Stadium and it's time to put the clock on you, what are you expecting?
You know, it's going to be a lot of nerves, but the training I've been doing these last 7-8 weeks has, you know, gotten me prepared for that moment. And I've been putting up, you know, great numbers here at the facility. So all I got to do is go out there and, you know, just do it again, just under, you know, a different pressure, and I'll be fine.
You are faster, definitely stronger, but doing that right when they say you got to do it right now. What are you doing, like, psychology-wise in your mindset to try to prepare?
Well, when I come in, I just try to put myself in that situation, you know, mentally. And, you know, I go all out every time because I'm going to go all out when I'm there. So that's really all I'm doing is just, like you said, trying to get in that right mindset and just put myself in that situation now so that when I get there, I can just go right back to that same place in my mind and just do it all again.
You definitely have all the skills. You have the hands. You have the ability to play at that next level. What are you concerned about most? If you know, what are they telling you that you have to really, is it the 40? I mean, do you have to hit that 40?
Everybody definitely wants to see me run a good time. They don't want, you know, just a big guy out there who can't move. So, but not even just the straight line speed. I want to show people that I can get, you know, in and out of my hips. I can cut and, you know, break down. So that's going to be real big for me. And, you know, if I can show people that, then I think that, you know, somebody's going to trust in me and you know, want me on their team.
And you feel like you can do that, don't you?
Oh, yeah. You know, a three-cone L drill definitely shows that, you know, the broad jump, the vert show how you can get out of them hips real fast. And all those all have good numbers in.
Final thought, we talked about this before. You're kind of representing small schools all across the nation. You like that, don't you? I mean, this is an opportunity to shine, to show that people can go to a Marion University and end up in the NFL.
Yeah, I definitely like it. You know, not too many people from small schools get this opportunity. But if you work hard and, you know, you do everything right, then you can, you know, put yourself in that situation and, you know, and give yourself the opportunity. So, you know, especially for my teammates that I have at Marion, I want them to know that, you know, as well as, you know, every other small school player, you know, across the country.
Marion University is excited for you and wishing you the best of luck.
Thank you.
That's Krishawn Hogan. I'm Will Hampton. NFL Combine just around the corner.